showing some spring in those legs. A disturbing kick to the face. She lands an enormous elbow. Things starting to go the other way for her. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Just a ruthless power bomb right there.
Oh yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
And she turns it around on her. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Oh no, we could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Definitely going to be sore in the morning now.
Clearly on a mission here.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
A stretch that would make Stu Hart blush.
She's in firm control of this one. And the triple threat is over. This place is going nuts.
Here is your winner, the Punisher.